Women's prerogative. She wanted us to be late, though. She didn't give me the address for the church. That was a neat trick. That shows whether you really wanted to come or not, you had to make the effort. You're supposed to smile in the picture. So this is okay, right? This is okay? Otherwise, forever hold your peace.
Christian, I'm Christian. Christopher.
No.
Standing the shooting.
together.
Look at this.
good life is a generous gift. Bestowed upon him who fears the Lord. Be he rich or poor, his heart is content, and a smile is ever on his face. A gracious wife delights her husband, her thoughtfulness puts flesh on her bones. A gift from the Lord is a governed speech, and her firm virtue is a surpassing worth. Choicest of blessings is a modest wife, priceless her chaste soul. A holy and decent woman adds grace upon grace. Indeed, no price is worthy of her temperate soul. Like the sun rising in the Lord's heavens, the beauty of a virtuous wife is the radiance of her home. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Mm-hmm. understand the perfect complementary nature of man and woman, and that it's God's intention that the two should become one flesh. And so even the law recognizes that, and for ages beyond ages, all of humanity have recognized that. And so you select today to come here to pledge your love to each other. And for all of us who will rejoice in the moment and that reality,
Orange Hill, Orange.